Hello and welcome to Funful Entertainment. So I found this little indie game on Gamejolt, and from what I gather, it has a heavy time travel component. So I am curious, honestly, as to what it's about. It seems to be a very pixelated kind of game, just from the outset, but I don't know. I'm assuming they're two scientists. Compose yourself, Ben from Ben. Is there any way to move? All this time can I expect part. Okay, now I'm getting a feeling for what's going on here. Someone has got to control the shoot. What happened? Oh, jeez. Rewriting the timeline, it seems. That's pretty cool. Beep.
Okay. Have I traveled back in? Oh, I got taken into custody. Fragments after you arrived. Oh. I'm stuck in the same 5 minutes. I got Groundhog Day'd! Anything here I can actually change? I can't time jump with the gun. Run the checks, yeah, I get it. I would have given you a secret to make me believe you. Okay. Dead flower, I get it. Okay. But what can I do? I get that. And it tells you that isn't true. The deep boom resonates painfully through your skull, tingles all over your body. Familiar. Okay, that's what happens when I die. Nope, been through all this. Already tried this part, finally it worked. Down all of this road, so I'm thinking the only thing I can do is take the fire. At least I'm making progress now. Okay. Ask you to check your watch. I need you to tell me my secret. Okay. Oh, damn! Jesus. Well, this should be fun. You got yourself a disturbing future, you got yourself some time travel. It's actually really cool. Had this conversation before.
You told me a secret.
Okay. Well, I don't have any seconds to spare. Alright, what's wrong with the machine then?
What's that is? Thank you all for watching. I cannot believe that ends there. It was getting so good! Ugh! Anyway, hope you enjoyed. See you next time.